once you've downloaded the latest version of the OMRON Connect app from the App Store, you'll need to unpair your blood pressure monitor from the Bluetooth settings on your iOS smart devices. Here's how. Open Settings on your smart device. Open Bluetooth by tapping on it. Search your My Devices list for a device that starts with BP, HEM, BCM, or BLE Smart. Tap on the eye icon to the right-hand side of the device. Then tap on Forget This Device and confirm by tapping on Forget Device to remove it from your device listing. Now open the OMRON Connect US Canada app. Tap on the plus sign icon at the bottom of the screen and then the profile icon. Now select the Connected Devices box and tap the Add New Device button. From here, select the All OMRON Blood Pressure Devices box, then tap on the Next Pairing button. To put your blood pressure monitor in pairing mode, make sure your monitor's powered on, and then press and hold the transfer button on the monitor for 3 to 5 seconds. A capital letter P for pairing will flash on your monitor. Return to your smart device and tap the Next Begin Pairing button at the bottom of the screen. Tap on the photo of the device you wish to pair. Then confirm your Bluetooth pairing request by tapping on Pair. If your device allows two users, you'll be asked to select the user number. If you alone will be using the monitor, select User 1. If User 1 is already taken by another household member, select User 2. Once you've made your selection, tap the Confirm button. If both User 1 and 2 are already assigned on the device, you'll be asked to confirm your selection. Tap on the Yes button to confirm. The display on your blood pressure monitor will flash, indicating that pairing is complete. If you continue to experience issues, please visit our frequently asked questions site at omronwellness.com/mobile FAQ or contact customer service at 1-800-634-4350 or send us an email at omronhealthcaresupport@omron.com.